Alright, attempting to cut tempered glass. I don't think it worked.